Live. Just make sure, let me just check my laptop. Oh, make sure the sound's off too, because don't want that. So hi, welcome. Another miserable Thursday evening. But it won't be in a minute when we do some crafting and some piano. So welcome to everybody. And first, want to say happy birthday to Geraldine. It's her birthday today. So, happy birthday to you, Geraldine. Hope you have had a lovely day and have a lovely evening with us. So, I'm going to turn the camera around. Oh, hang on. Let you look at the wood pigeons there in the garden. Was it there last week? Always there wandering around. But anyway, I'm just going to. It's on my laptop then. I just pop that in there. So, have you had a nice day, Geraldine, so far? You got your Prosecco, did you say? Right, let me just sort my camera out. And hi everyone. Oh, hi from the Netherlands again. Ooh. It must be an hour. I have to say thank you to Craig tonight because, well, I say thank you every week, but the football is on at 8:15. And his team is playing. So he's going to miss the first 15 minutes. So that's really very good of him. So I'm very grateful for that. But yeah. Are you sorted, mister?
Yeah, get on with it quick, one.
Yeah. Well, I'm. What do you mean, get on with it
Kick-off's
quick?
at 8:15.
All right, kick-off's at quarter. I know.
You're
Well,
okay.
yeah. Okay. So, hi, everyone. Let's see who's on. Hello. Oh, we've got 17 already. So don't forget to give us a thumbs up. And let me know how the sound is and everything. And tonight I'm going to be using the just going to move my camera a bit. Had a bit. Have you seen my new grid paper? It's actually too nice to use, but I thought it'd be quite good for the old Facebook lives, YouTube lives even. So just let him finish early. Yeah, I said let's do 7:15 till quarter, didn't I, Craig?
You did.
I said, let's do 7:15 till 8:15. And he says, no, that's fine. So, yeah, I'm just going to sort my hair out. Oh, wow, we've already got 21 of you on. So, I'm going to use a stamp set that I've recently got. It's been the top seller this so far. And it's been sort of sold out for a bit. Zany Zebras. So, I'm going to do some cards. Obviously, it's quite a young set, a fun set. So I'm going to team it with the new in colours. So I've grabbed. Are you being quiet on purpose?
No.
All right. It's a bit quiet, Mom. You practicing? All right. I'll just not get involved. It's just I think he was just having a practice while it was quiet. So. I'm going to use the in colour papers, which we've used before. And I'm going to do some little techniques today. I'm only going to use probably the Memento ink pad. And I'm gonna do some masking to start with. Has anybody ever done masking before? Party Zebra. Hi, Sam. Craig's a bit quiet. Yeah, I think he's doing it on purpose. I think he's building his part up on Marie, so to speak. I think he's doing it on purpose. I should have left him to. So, yeah, I'm gonna do a pink card.
So I'm just cutting my cardstock. And I'm sort of deciding in my head what I'm making. Okay, I'm going to do some masking. So I've just cut this down. Okay, so I've got my card base there. Right. I actually got these. There's some Stampin' Up! Post-its. So anybody who's doing my next round of coffee and card, round four, with the Tasteful Touches, you're going to get two post-its, either two of these ones or these ones, in with one of the cards, because we're going to do some masking on one of the cards. So tonight I'm going to do some masking and show you how to do it. So you might already know how to do it. If you do, then it's always good to have a refresher. So I'm going to take out the three zebras. And I've stuck the stickers on the back already, even though it's the first time I've used this. That one might fit on there. Yeah. Oh, my girl. Right, what I'm going to do is... stamp each of these on a post-it quite near to the top where the sticky part is, like that. Doesn't matter if they don't stamp particularly well. Let's grab my scissors. Oh, I can't find my non... I don't know where my non-ribbon scissors are. So I'm going to have to use my ribbon scissors. Oh, I love a bit of ABBA. So what I'm going to do is cut these out. Which is a bit arduous. But once you've done it, you can keep this for a few goes. So... cut very close to the image. The great thing about this stamp set is really to invest in it. I've forgotten how much it is, I'll have a look. It's not a pricey one, even though it's a red rubber one. It's you only really need a black ink pad, yeah? So that's a really good thing about it. I'm going to do a kids class, like a mum and me, or a grandma and me, or a grandpa and me, or, you know, adult and child class. So cut round, obviously you can't cut round all the hairs. Is anyone crafting tonight? My youngest son's guilty pleasure, Mamma Mia. Okay. So, you can use normal post-it notes. You don't have to use Stampin' Up! Post-it notes. Raining in my heart. Yeah, it's been a bit naff weather, hasn't it? we're up to 26. I think we got over 30 last week. Just observing, Charlotte. I'll be dropping by tomorrow. So, Craig and I should have been in Hawaii today. Now. Buddy Holly. Yeah, we still get to go. It's in May next year, and basically the holiday for next year was a Caribbean cruise in May. So what they've done is, if you weren't both, which luckily we have, they're not the backs the cruise, because cruises are sort of hot spots for, so I suppose, spreading. And we're getting to have like a double whammy Hawaii trip, like an extended Hawaii in May. So we're supposed to be flying on a birthday, and I don't really think I don't want you to be on a plane for 11 hours on a birthday. But anyway, I had a much nicer birthday. You're thinking about that funeral. What? When did you get married, Lucy? Made it back this week. Oh, you love the Zinni Zebras. Right, so what I've done, I really don't know really what my plan is here. This is for you, Anne-Marie. Okay, so I want to do a pile of them on top of each other, which sounds a bit weird, like they're sort of stood on each other. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just wondering which way would work. Yeah, just humour me. So the one I want at the bottom is like the one that looks like it's sort of jumping, I think. Hoping these will fit on here, by the way. They might not all fit, so that could be a bit. Oh, look. I keep doing it. Right, let's use the emergency side. Because we sell double-sided cardstock, didn't you know? I made a real boob on. we could have our honeymoon in Hawaii. Oh, we're going to start with that again. Yeah, I made a bit of a boob with the ink on Tuesday morning. So what you do now, you stamp that one, and then you stick your mask that you've made over it, yeah? Like that, okay? And then you get the stamp of the one you want next. Okay? Ink it up. And then you sort of, I'm going to stand it on its head. I've done that, and it should sort of look as if it stood on its head. And I don't know if I'm going to fit all these in. That was lovely, Craig, thank you. And then I'm hoping this one, then you stick the next one over, yeah, and then it might just fit. Ta-da! Yeah? So that's sort of masking. What we could do is, I don't know if they work very well, so I'm gonna do another one. I'm gonna make my card with it, but what you can do is, let's do it the other way and let's try something a bit different. No social distancing for the zebras. Next August, so booking in the news. Yeah. Hi, Rhonda from West Virginia. If you can give us a thumbs up, we'd love that, please. So I'm going to stamp this one in the middle. Them a bit staggered on purpose, so that's just to show you how to do masking, so you can sort of build pictures up and build things up. That's probably a trickier technique. Let's do another one. Oh, Hamilton, I love this song from Hamilton. King George sings it, it's brilliant. Hi Esther, thanks for joining. Oh, Lynn's chuffed. This is for all the Hamilton fans. Enjoy this one, Cindy. Sandra, fabulous. We're doing masking, Sandra, tonight. I don't know how this is going to work now. I might just do that one on its own, like that. Because if I do that, it's going to look like, yeah. So that's my masking done, I think, for now. Just show you how I did that. Just have a little drinky. Lynn, I've only watched it once. But this is my favourite song. I thought it was fabulous, The King. Bit of a light relief. Have you taped that programme? Taped? Have We recorded that program, was on Sky Arts, about the making of it. We've not watched that yet. Right, I'm gonna pop this on a card. I'm not gonna colour these because you don't need to colour the zebras because they're already black and white. For all you Hamilton fans out there. He was a bit dribbly, yes. He was in the role, wasn't he? He was in the zone with his role, I think. It's magenta madness, this one. I think I need a new glue. Oh, here we go, Marie. Pink overload this one. It's going a bit skew-iff, but never mind. Okay, so I am just going to put a little sentiment on that one. I'm going to use Magenta Madness, so it's all pink overload. And I'm going to use Happy Birthday and decide where I'm going to put it. I think I'll do it in the middle. There we go. So what you could do, if you didn't have anything to colour the party hat in with, because Lucy liked the party hat, didn't you? Zebra party hat. Yeah, it was a nice upbeat imagine, wasn't it? Sure that's glued down. Okay, so if you've not got I happen to have a bit of pink scrap here, well not pink, magenta, if you've not got anything to colour the party hat in with, what you can do, and it's a bit tricky for cutting, is get your memento and stamp onto some pink scrap. Cut those out, but it's quite small to cut out. Maybe we just put one on one zebra because it's that zebra's birthday. I don't know. Maybe because I've done lots of cutting out already tonight. We might just do one. Quite cute, doesn't it? I think they all might need one. Ooh, we're 30 watching, so if you've not already done a thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it if you could. Apparently it helps us get seen on YouTube. I'm still learning all that. Although my viewing hours are going up now, thanks to these lives. Oh, talking of that, I've got a class on Saturday afternoon. Some of the ladies who are on tonight, I've only got a couple of ladies joining me on Saturday, technically, who've purchased a class, but it's called Should Have Been in Hawaii. Not that I'm labouring the point. And we're going to be making some fun cards with the Nothing's Better Than stamp set, which I'll show you at the end. So if you do want to watch, it's the cards that I did a few weeks ago on our first Paper Crafts and Piano. Feel free to watch and join in. Hi, Rebecca. Hi, thanks, Lisa. So that's on Saturday afternoon. Right, this is quite small, so I think I'm going to try putting the glue on the direct on the zebra. Like that. I don't know where my other scissors are, so I'm going to hold it down with my pen because I don't want to get any glue anywhere near those ribbon scissors. So I've only used one ink, well, I've used a magenta ink pad as well. There we go, first card done. Cute little birthday card. There we go. Okay, let's let's do this one. Actually, I've cut the paper for this one. This one I'm not sure about the... Oh, Lisa. I'm not sure about this one, but we'll go with it. Bit of the boys, Rebecca, yep. Could add a bit. It looked like it'd been, I've seen some done in colour and it looks like someone's been in the zoo and spray painted them. That makes sense. Or in the wild. I shouldn't say in the zoo because they shouldn't really be in the zoo, should they? Pleased that bow actually. I love this song. Look what I've got already punched out now. I had some shapes. I'm just trying to find something to go over there. Let me look at my sentiments. Animal. Wild about you. Oh, look, there's some little stars. I can see those. You've got crackling. Oh, no. I don't have a circle punch here, Kay. I've still got lots of stuff at my studio. Because I can't, it's impossible to fit it all here. So it's a lot of it's still at my studio. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to have a think about it and I'm going to come back to it. That's what I'm going to do. Oh, look, there's my little error. Thank you. magenta stars. Yeah, the wood would look good, wouldn't they? I was thinking that. Need something there. What I'll do is I might finish that off tomorrow. Grab some. I'm off over to my studio tomorrow, so I might grab something from there. I do have dies, but I try not to get my big shot out when I'm doing these lives. I'm thinking that this small stitched, or not that one, there's a small stitched circle would be perfect, but I don't want to get my dies out tonight. So far I've done that, and I'm going to do something there. I'm just wondering if... Yeah, it's too big. So I've done those so far. Craig plays this a lot at weddings, I think. So we've got two zebras. Gonna do this one. Oh, look, it's just too short what I've got left there, so I'll have to cut it there. Some wider ribbon, hang on. Just found one of my zebras on the floor. That's not something you hear often, is it? I'm going to use this white. It's from the Flowers for All Season set of ribbons, three. And I've used loads of the gingham green, but I've not used much of this, and I thought the white might be a contrast. Anne-Marie, what does that mean? He does play this a lot at weddings, I think. That was lovely, Craig. I liked that one. I do like doing bows, Lynn, as you know, but they've not gone in my favour tonight. In fact, I'm not so loving my crafting as much tonight. But you get days like that, don't we? I've been really busy today. I've prepped so many card kits today for coffee and card, and for my class next Saturday as well. from a lovely U class, so I've been really busy. Done loads of cutting. Right, we're gonna have to have a pink card again, aren't we? This is for you, Geraldine. Social distancing. Oh man, I've scored that wrong. I'm not concentrating, I've scored that wrong. I just do that again. Let's just sort this because that wasn't right. As requested, Anne-Marie, I'm going to do some stars. Dancing along now. Do one more and use all my pink up. Although I scored this one wrong. I made a mess of this one. It's absolutely messed up. But never mind, we'll get three cards done. No, I'm not. I'm going to do. Let's rescue it. Oh, I was dancing, not Craig. I can't see him. I'm just going to do a tag, actually.
Do you remember I showed you that punch the other day? It's this one. You need to cut your pieces to... This is the one we used, that I used last week. You know, when I made this, I used it for the ends. Yeah. When I used that last week, I'm going to use it for tags. I've used it every week then. So you need to put your card 2 inches wide. It can be any length. And it does that lovely top. Let's do a nice little zebra gift tag. Let's see which one we can fit on. That's cute, isn't it? Yeah, I think we'll have this one. This is for you, Geraldine. Something else I can do. I'm going to stamp happy birthday on there, but I think I'm going to stamp it in black. So I'm just going to, this is really naughty. I'm not cleaning my stamp. Oh, I've just had another idea. Never mind. Hope you like that, Geraldine. He's even got dressed up tonight and put a shirt on. I'm here in my creased check shirt. And he's put a shirt on. Is it your birthday? I think it's because my new plane. Let's do that, look. Right, what I'm going to do... think is take the I'm just going to finish this last project. Lynn, do you recognize this song? Thank you.
No way, Geraldine. From Austria. You can't write it. Craig was playing that on the piano. So funny. Right, I am going to pop that up there. I think I'll pop that up with some foam pads.
This is the dilemma. Oh, I've got my little ones. It's all good.
I've got my minis. Here's the minis when you need them. This is why you need these mini ones. Thanks, Kate. I'm actually not... I'm not as enamoured by my makes tonight, but I suppose we all have days like that. But to be honest, I hadn't even decided what I was going to do. Still at tea time, and I've prepped about 100 odd cards today. Been to the supermarket, made 15 buns for my boys, and made tea, and then ordered a Zoom call as well this morning. So it's been a busy old day. I've been a bit like Wonder Woman today, so I wasn't really sure what I was going to do tonight. So, it is a full day, I know. But I've got to get these coffee and card kits out next week. And then I'm working on my next ones. Oh my gosh, I got my Christmas stuff yesterday. Those houses, I just love the house papers that you will see soon. Okay, so... Is it bad that prepping all those kits, Maria? I prepped for 8 lovely yous with 3 cards and a tag each. So that's 4 times 8. So that's 32. And then I've got 20 people for coffee and card, and there's 5 cards each. I haven't done them all, but I've done about 60 or 80. Is it bad that my favourite project of the evening is... the tag. It is. Oh, I could have put paper behind it. Couldn't I? Could have put some of that behind it instead. That'd have looked nice, wouldn't it? I think that's 2 now. I've not got enough paper left. I don't really want to waste another sheet, but that's just another idea for you. That's my favourite project. Okay. So... we have got from tonight. What time are we on? Oh, 5 minutes left, so that's perfect. I've done 4 projects. 3 cards and a tag. And my tag's my favourite. Still not done a greeting for that one. But I've hopefully taught you how to do masking. And a lot of ribbon tonight. I do think the tag is my fave. Because we could have done that on there and still just use the black ink pad, yeah? That would have been nice. Oh well, you learn these things. Oh, thank you. They're all right. They're not my faves, but we have that, don't we? So, have I got any reminders for you? Lovely you booking closes tomorrow, so I can get the kits... It's on the 18th, but you can, if you miss, don't worry, because you can catch up in your own time. I'm live on Saturday afternoon with my Hawaii class, so if you want to tune in for that, then back on Tuesday morning for coffee and card, and yeah, I like the tag best. Oh, thanks, Vanessa. I didn't realise you were on. Yeah, so I need to put some more classes on. I'll be advertising a new parcel in the post towards the end of the month as well. and the coffee and card round 5 I'll be advertising. Zane is Eb. So, oh, thank you for your love for the cards. It's a bit pink tonight, but it's made me have a go with them. I'm not sure about this one, the Tower of Zebras. I'm not sure if it worked. The zebra with its foot up is the cute. Oh, this one. Yeah, that is the cutest. Oh, thank you, Cindy. Thanks for your kind comments. You're feeling very chilled out. Oh, I know, his playing is lovely. I'm just watching another squirrel in the garden. I can see it. It's messing about on the fence, wagging its tail like crazy. Or wafting. I don't know if squirrels wag the tail, wafting. So I guess we'll say good evening. I'll just take my camera out and then Craig can go watch his football. I'll just have a listen. Lynn, do you remember this one? Ramin sang it to us in Leeds. Get him to come and say bye in a minute. He did. It's one of my faves, Lisa. We heard Ramin sing it at City Varieties. Oh. I think the music from Love Never Dies is amazing. You need another crafting with Craig. Yeah, I know. I need to get him back on with that. Yeah, we've been a bit lax with that, haven't we? Yes. I'll get him to come say hi, Geraldine, and say happy birthday to you. Right, let me just turn my camera around. Okay, so you can see the garden. Everyone's saying thank you, Craig. I thought you could say happy birthday to Geraldine. There he is. Geraldine, look, he's put a shirt on for you for your birthday.
Happy birthday, Geraldine.
He's looking very fetching, very gorgeous this evening. I've got my crease shirt on, but never mind. Anyway, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for what. Are we doing it next week?
Yes, definitely.
All right, we'll be back next week. So thank you for watching.
See you later.
And we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.